What's up, guys? Today I'll show you how to correctly install this hack. Go to link in the description and download archive. Password for the archive also in description. Extract the files. Now run the executable and enjoy.